What's going on, buddy? My name's Chris, and welcome back to a video with absolutely no chance of my computer possibly restarting. So, I actually now have a new power supply. It was like a couple days after this, I recorded the last episode. If you didn't watch the last episode, essentially everything exploded. Let's go over here. Did this just unlock? I don't know. Anyways. I lost an episode because my power supply hasn't been working properly. It's been horrible. Okay, we have Earth Bread. We need, Elgron. We could actually get some Elgron here. So, what I think I'm going to do,
the Gravewalker killed, obviously didn't.
So, I think I'm going to do one episode here to orientate myself. And then what I think I'm going to do after that is I'm going to do one episode where I do nothing and I do all like these bow quests and I do not stop till I finish that. So that could be like a 30 minute episode, it could be an hour long episode, I don't know. But I'm going to do all of them. That way, because I'm wasting too much time doing this stuff. I don't know who is still even watching this at this point, but I certainly feel like I'm wasting so much time that I should really just... I need a solution. I haven't really thought of a solution until now. So that's what I'm going to do. Baku Bloodhunter's still alive? Holy crap. That guy killed me like episode like 3 or something. Maybe not that early, but yeah. And then I'll do like another episode where I do all the survival challenges and then the hunting challenges. And depending on how long they actually take, maybe, I don't know, I'll do more than one thing per episode. So, I don't know 100% that my computer isn't gonna stop restarting. I'm assuming it is. Having cursed enemies, his arrows offered a swift end to their suffering. So we'll push through. I'm just doing this first episode normally just to orientate myself. This is a new recording session. Oh my god, what the hell? Confirms what? Leaving focus mode. These Uruks are, we can say, chasing quick shots to quick shots. What the hell's a quick shot? I should be good on the focus mode, considering I'm all upgraded. I only got a kill. Mm-hmm. Where do I get more arrows, come to think of it? I don't know. What more arrows do I have? I'm still on focus. Oh, I have arrows. Can I just collect from here? No. Uh-oh. I want a quick shot. Any more? Two more. Are they all just... Wow, that was easy. Oops. Let's go back in here. Let's click more. Nope. Wait, what? Is there no more? Oh, it's because I left the mission. That is unfortunate. Okay, well, that was easy. The Fell Beast. Let's finish up this territory. Is there any of the herb I need? I don't see it. So it's been a little while since I recorded, so I might be a little bit rusty. Bats! Are those bats? Oh, those are bats, I think. Right? Are they not bats? Oh, they're hellhawks. I thought those were bats. Ooh, the herb I need is right there. Right over here. Yeah, right there. Where is it? Man, I got so excited. I thought those were freaking bats, and I wasted all my shots. Not that it really matters a whole lot. Oh, it's right there. Not that it matters a whole lot, because... I'm pretty sure they'll all get refilled when we start this quest anyways, unless it's not the end. Oh, there's more! Oh, well, might as well grab them. Is there one more somewhere? Ooh, the map! I never noticed the map, like, opens up more for some reason. I don't know when that happens. Okay, I know what it looks like now, so I don't even really need this. Wait! Oh, it disappeared now. It didn't disappear at first. Aha. Alright. Nope. How come the Earth Bread is green? New challenge. Gwyniel Alferin. Is it still in this territory? No, we can get Gwyniel in this territory. Do you see any? I do not at this very moment. Alright. Let's go over here. And let's grab this. I'm hoping, I don't know. I really probably shouldn't have done. I obviously should not have done this. all these side quests, but you know what? It's too late to go back now. We're close. We might as well finish them all. The fell beast. He rode through the ranks. Oh no! A straight up monstrous beast, cutting through them like a blade and spreading terror wherever he went. Oh my god! I don't want to do that. I hate the riding mounts one. On the Korogor, kill 5 orcs with Korogor bites. All right. Listen here, but. Listen here, you butt. What do you got for me? What do you got for me? Boop. 5 with Korogor. Front guard before they reach the strongholds. Where? Over here. Anyway. This one seemed to be the closest. I guess. Korogor bites. Draw that sword. Bats, those are hellhawks. Dang it. I keep getting excited. Are you dead? Are you dead now? Yep. Are you good now? Oh man. Oh, look, can I do Korogor finishers? I'm not entirely sure. I'm trying to bite. Not really. What the? Yes, I am on a beast. Good job, buddy. Oh, is he dead? He might be dead. He has like no health left. Don't do that. Oh my god, he was actually pretty damn well dead. What? Kill this guy! Let's just. Your Korogor is killed. Biting enemies restores health. I know that. I hate shield guys! Damn you, shield guys, you suck! It's all the way up there. Damn, dude. Damn, dude. Oh, that's a different. Oh, I think that's a different mission. Whatever, we're closer to this one. I hate Korogor missions with a dang passion. I guess I'll kill the shield guys with arrows next time I do that one. That sounds like a better idea, right? Probably. I hope so. Whoa! Come back here,
worm. I'm not a worm, you worm!
Alright. Mithril Blade. A flash of silver lightning carved his way through the Dark Lord ranks. Each foe held his life stolen away before he knew it.
Okay.
Space horror, run while sneaking. Wow. Kill, wait, what? Stealth kill, I'll say this, avoid detection. Oh my god, really? Stealth kill. Could I? Okay. We're all sneaking. Good, good, he dead with his dang.
Finally, I'm free.
What do I press to. Will they turn around? I don't know if they'll turn around or not. Don't you dare notice me. Heh, good. Void detection. Stealth kill. I can only stealth kill. Alright.
Our war chief opens his gob and everyone stops and
listens. Am I good? Oh, I'm not good. That's okay. It doesn't. Okay. Oh, wait, that won't even work anymore. I gotta stealth kill the slavers. He's down there. Nope. Hello? God damn it. I can't do this mission anymore, I don't think. Right? Oh, hold on. Okay, let's fail on purpose by killing a guy. Oh, the shield guys. I hate the shield. Whoa, what? Flurry kills! Did I fail it? Oh, no, I didn't! I just gotta kill them, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Yeah! Is this working still? No, it's not. Alright. Wait, can I stealth kill him now?
I will kill you.
Can I just restart the mission? Leave mission. Yes. Let's try it again. That's 2 missions in a row I fail. That's always fine. Hey, stick. What? They put me here? Oh, man. Alright, well, let's try that one again then. Oh goody, we've done 1 mission this entire episode. Oh god. Alright. Any herbs we need? No. I don't like nighttime. I wish it was daytime. I like daytime much better than nighttime in this game, you know? There's a llama, there's a llama. I don't know why that song popped my head again. Orgy? What? I'm excited to fight the Black Hand again. The one fight I did was pretty fine. He still knows about me? Get out of here, dude. I'm nobody and everybody at the same time. All right, reread this one. So, kill shield guy with arrow. And the rest, bite. Do a little bite. Is that really 26 feet away? That does not feel like 26 feet, man. This game exaggerates its distances a little bit. Okay, these ones are closer, so we'll go over here. Oh, there's an herb we need, but I can't get off. I'm not gonna worry about it right now. As much as I want to. Oh, I got the shield guy first. That's awesome. Come on. The plate does not work very well, man. There we go. I like how it's only three people. That makes things much easier, to be honest. Oh. I guess I already took care of that. Alright. Three. Do I have to kill the one guy? Huh. I might have to only kill the one guy. These guys are kind of like converging, it looks like, almost. Yeah, it's an illusion. A perfect illusion. Good God, man. This mission sure has a lot of running. Can I go through here? Good. Why is there so little? Oh, no. I don't want to jump. What are those screams? Die. 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 Please just die. Alright, fine, asshole. You win. Go away. I hate him. I hate him. Oh, I can kill one of these guys. Right? Alright, there we go. The rest is free game, so I'll just pwn them all. Hello. Don't do that. Alright. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Done, right? Angrier. That's what it sounds like you say. You didn't say angrier, silly goose. Okay, I remember one urban. It was okay, I'll fit in. Neither of which are rounds. Alright, so let's go for this one next. Ooh, there's two things here. Ooh, there's a bunch of missions here. Oh, I forgot about the outcast stuff. Oh no, I don't like that. Just bite his face. I don't know what to do about, like, upgrading all my stuff, though. Ooh, I almost started the wrong mission. No, no, there we go. Display of power. As a reputation grew, the Dark Lord held rallies to discredit him. He turned these opportunities and it reinforced his claim to power. That's hilarious. You know, brutalize the guard without setting the alarm. Oh, nice. Stealth kill 5 Uruks. Brutalize the guard, the one single guard, eh?
Can you believe they make us stand outside in this wretched heat all day long? Wretched? Only thing wretched out here is your complaint.
I'm gonna do this. Whatever is that? Not what I need.
You ask me, we do too much training. You got that right. What a waste of time. Shut up, you dolts. Training makes it strong.
Can we distract him?
Ah, wait. I saw something.
You saw nothing.
Must have been a goat in the underbrush. You still want to fight? I'll fight you.
Did I do it? I might just stealth kill them. You didn't see me, did you? Oh, he's running because I brutalized him. I see. That's funny. Alright.
We caught that damn sheep's leg once, we can do it again! And split your heart out it before you know it.
I thought I
heard. Damn it. Did that count? Did that count? It did count for some reason. I really shouldn't have, but uh-oh. Who saw me? Somebody saw me. There you go. Uh-oh. People know about me. Uh-oh. Now, my question is...
I haven't seen our leader in ages. Where's he?
I don't know. Whatever it was, sort of. Stay alert, just in case.
Stay alert. Stay safe. Stealth brand, stealth kill. Brutal. Oh, I can still brutalize them from here? That's kind of cool. Do they know about me? These guys kind of do.
I'm hearing things. I was looking forward to
tracked him.
Did you hear that?
Did you hear that? Oh!
Probably was just rats.
Oh shit. Oh my god, how'd that work? I just wanted him dead? Brutalize the guard without setting off the alarm. How the hell am I supposed to do that? Oops. Oh no! I didn't think that would kill him. I just want to kill the rest of the guys. Oh, that's not good. Oh man, I am not enjoying failing all these missions, I'll tell you what. What did I just... Yeah, well, I guess we're right here. Might as well do this one.
Must have been nothing!
Don't do that. I will never come back, you silly Goosemans. That sucks, man. I failed 3 missions this freaking episode. Goddamn, slaves are executed for any insult, real or imagined, against their brutal taskmasters. Free them from this unjust fate. Okay. I feel like, I don't know how many, I think we have quite a few of these. Rescue slaves, kill Uroks while they investigate your track positions. Okay, that's not bad.
Two soft skins that my pet Grog could rip off your Grog's jaw.
Your pet Grog, eh?
I bet you 3 that he couldn't.
Rescue your track position. I can't attract him from here.
Uh-oh. Someone's sneaking about.
Ooh, who saw me? Who's he? I don't know who's he.
Whatever it was, he doesn't dare face me.
No. Can I attract him? Okay. That should be good, right? There we go. Can I attract that guy from here? I doubt it. Oh, I could attract this guy, though.
Hey, big boy, do you want some of this?
That's how I attract people. Uh-oh. He's not going the way I want him to. Huh? Oh my fucking god, really? Okay, that should not have worked that way, but okay. Yes! There you go. I did it, somehow. Wow, and no one even knows about me! I guess that's thanks to brutalizing? Shut your face, hole. Yeah, bloody boho. Oh. Oh, what? Oh, there's a guy here. There you go.
We need help.
Hello. I said, what's up? Hello. I see your pretty face, and I know the words, but that's okay. I guess we'll kill this guy too. I don't know how many more arrows we have. 7. It's 7. The answer is 7. Don't worry. Oh, those guys may or may not know about me. Oh no, don't do that, dude. I don't like that. Alright. Oh, the arrowmen know me. That's not good. What arrowmen know me? You know me. What?
Light the signal fires.
Don't do that. Listen here.
What was that?
Don't stop the signal fires.
Oh my god, dude, come on. I need you dead, please. Why aren't you dead? Come on! Yeah, right through the pelvis! Cut free. Cut free. Oh, who sees me? Who see? Oh, God. Camera. Oh, God. Oh, no.
The Ranger.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
Yes, exactly. Well, there's rats here. That's nice. What am I stuck on this time? Another freaking pole.
I love the poles. Don't touch the child.
That's what that voice for will forever now remind me of. Alright. We should be saving. Ooh, there's mushrooms. What are these? Is this the blue milk?
Thank goodness.
Will it tell me? I don't think it'll tell me. I'm actually curious. I think it's the blue milk. It's funny I'm actually learning. I'm learning plants and shit, you know, in this game.
Is that you, Ranger?
Yes.
Cut me down quickly.
Oh. We even did the bonus objective. All right.
I knew it was
whoa,
foolish
to
insult that orc, but I'll do it again.
Yep. Ring daggers. Deals light damage and causes enemies to stagger backwards. I never do Shadow Strike, man. What does this do again? Cause huge explosions. Use. Okay, that seems sure. Why not? Just for the sake. I don't. Death threats. I don't. Prove the odds of epic rune drop from War Chiefs. That actually sounds like it'd be pretty good considering we're going to be dealing with War Chiefs. And again, I'm pretty sure the game is making me want to do or fight all the War Chiefs in the next area. That wow, his voice did not match just now. But anyways, I'm going to thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Is it, I think it's this. No, not this one. Upgrade. There we go. So we're 75% done the game. Name missions. No, oh my Jesus. So many outcast rescue missions. So we have 7 sword legends left. 6 bow legends. Or sorry, 4 more of those. 4 more of those. 5 more hunting challenges. And yeah. So in the next one, perhaps what we'll do is we'll finish up. The sword legends are going to be the worst, I think. I think those are my least favorite ones, followed by dagger. And the bow legends seem to be pretty easy most of the time. So I think maybe, you know, I'll just do it in order. Screw, except the outcast mission. We'll do that. We'll do that on episodes like when we do the survival challenge episode. Perhaps we will we'll do all that. Then we're, I don't know how much time I'll have left, but if it's like not 20 minutes, I'll also do some outcast missions or something like that. So we'll do that as buffer stuff. So next episode we'll finish up all the sword legends and then see how much time we have left then. So thank you all so very, very much for watching. In the next one,
sword legends.
Bye bye. Also, if you don't want to watch those episodes, I honestly would not be too shocked since I'm assuming they'll probably be pretty long. If you're curious what happens when you get all the legends, because I don't freaking know either, to be honest, just come check it out at the end of the episode and see what happens when I collect them all. So, yep, I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye!